has played well, and goals win games. He's been a joy to watch in this form. Sit back.
He's in behind. Oh, surely! And he's made it a brace for himself. The defender's just unable to stay with him, and he's having a field day. It's going their way, 2-0. Cutting the ball back. Could be! Oh, a smart stop. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. But the keeper takes command. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Good tackle, taken away. There's been a goal at the Donbass Arena, but who has scored it? Alan McAnally will tell us.
It's a third goal for Real Madrid. 62 minutes played, 3-1.
Thank you, Alan McAnally. Just a quick reminder, we have more action from the Premier League coming your way. It's Grimsby Town taking on Leicester City.
Yeah, I'm predicting a cracker there. Both teams will have a real go at each other, I'm sure.
Might be a chance here. It's a massive lead, Harding it now. Osas Arena, let's find out exactly who has scored. Alan McAnally's going to tell us, Alan.
It's another goal for Real. 3 minutes played, 4-1.
Regular updates from Alan McAnally along the way. So a throw. Ten minutes left for play in this match. And the keeper can gather. And it might be. And taken away. Can they create something from here? Terrific block. In there to take it away, and a chance for him on the flank. Space and time for the cross. The crossing towards the far post, and the danger is averted. And so that is going to be that. The final.
Hi, just a couple of questions for you. Thanks so much.
And the match is underway. Have they given him too much space? Koulibaly. This looks promising. A good and fair challenge. And he read it well, intercepting it. Alert defending. Pressing as a team. An effective ball. And that's sound goalkeeping to hang up like that. Well, he has to be regarded always as a dangerous opponent, but what should we expect to see from him in this game, Lee?
Well, his form is sensational, Derek. He can't stop scoring. He's having so much fun out there. Consistent form, relentless hunger, a desire that goes beyond the norm. He's got that extra yard. He's a joy to watch.
High quality defending. Can he give them the lead? Still danger here. And it was turned out, so a throw-in will be next. Can they get in behind them? Pretty comfortable piece of defending. Patrick Berg. Good bit of pressing. Plenty of forward momentum here. But can they produce? Firing it towards goal. Wonderful block. Gone, or what'll be. Now. He's played it over to the near post. Well, the header didn't exactly go to plan.
Well, I'm not sure what he did there, but he caught it on the top of his head. But whatever he did, it was a poor attempt.
Oh, getting right on his full clearance. And a throw it'll be. Looks as though he's alone in the centre. You never really know, Lee, if it's going to come off when you hit it on the volley in that fashion.
Yeah, hero to zero. When he struck that, you think, wow, and then all of a sudden you realise where it's gone.
And unable to keep possession. Well, they know they need to stop him. A real opening now. Was close, but he's put it over.
Well, the visitors very much dictating the tempo over the last 15 minutes or so. I'm really impressed with how they've created from midfield. Their forwards have been really good as well, creating chances around that box. Can they put one away?
Well, that's clear. An attack full of promise. Still level here, but the pressure escalating. Might jump in front. Oh, it was a crucial challenge. They've given it away. Hang on to the ball. A danger here as he runs at them. And under pressure, that was a fine claim.
The referee has indicated.
And the electronic board showing one additional minute. And with that, the first half draws to a close. Two teams have and are ready now for the second half. a very good challenge. Doesn't want to give it away here. That's not a bad ball. Well, a little lucky to get away without a card. Might be his last warning, though. And with play stopped, they will make the change now. Oh, the crossbar reverberating. An important piece of defending. Dyson with a bit of danger here. And that's gone out of play. What will be a goal kick? No doubt many of you have been hearing the transfer rumours. It does look as though the deal could be on.
Handed around about £40 million, which is par for the course for this type of player. Sounds a good deal to me. Let's see if it goes through.
They couldn't maintain possession. Not showing good vision. And he can get at the opposition.
Well, they've had much to cheer about, have they? But a goal here would be huge.
Insufficient accuracy regards the corner. It's a weak pass. Well, technically offside. And a friendly reminder that we have more action from the Premier League coming up. It's Sheffield United facing Manchester City.
Yeah, really looking forward to it. Always a great atmosphere in that stadium. Should be a really entertaining match.
And able to get a body in the way. And over comes the corner. Just couldn't capitalise there. Applying vigorous pressure. Have they given him too much space? A super tackle and they've won possession.
Well, Derek, the ref is taking the brunt of this.
And far from a smooth challenge. Now, will the referee produce a card? Well, when you sit off like this, you invite pressure. Must lead here. Oh, he's been denied. And they remain locked.
Where has earned his corner. A fabulous save. Well, we're all looking at the forwards to win games. I'm telling you now, goalkeepers, what a save.
And giving the ball away. Just a quick reminder, we have more action from the Premier League coming your way. Grimsby Town facing Westbyen.
Yeah, that looks a great matchup, doesn't it? Looking forward to some fast-flowing football.
This looks promising. Flirting with more than a jerk following that challenge. He's already been booked. He was already on a yellow card, and that has been deemed a second bookable offence. He's...
Well, managers, coaches will be looking at that and tearing the hair out. What's he doing making a challenge like that when he's on...
This is one. And now they're in front.
Well, it looks like the game is over, but no, there's another chance, and there in the net, it looks like the winner.
A big moment. Will
well, there's a saying in football, Derek, that you always get one more chance. They need the right. The fans feel it might be coming too.
And they continue to, and a lot of options here. Well, real difficulty keeping forward, but time is very much against them here. Just not looking confident in possession. Might be able to get in behind the defence. The danger. just the 1 minute left in normal time here.
A minimum of 3 minutes.
One for them to pursue. Nothing out of the cross there. Might really be able to trouble them here. Oh, he saved it well. To play, what is next? And perhaps a goal from this free kick. And so three blows for full time, and it goes down.
Just a moment of your time. No further questions.
Las preguntas empezarán enseguida. Gracias por su paciencia.
Se ha acabado.
And they get the ball rolling in this Champions League group stage confrontation.
Vinicius Junior.
Well, nothing productive, really. They couldn't maintain. Not a foul, but the advantage was Real Madrid. Now he must favour the cross. Oh, a tremendous block. Mazraoui. A goal has been scored in one of the other games. Alan McInally has the news.
It's a goal for the visitors. 12 minutes played, 1-0.
Many thanks, Alan. Well, the referee had to stop play, and he's doing that now so the player can receive treatment. A drop ball after the injury situation. Attack going up a dead end, and the keeper has. Well, we referenced it earlier, but being the last game in the group stage, there's still much to play for, particularly for the travelling fans, who'll be hoping their side can secure a top spot tonight.
Well, I've never met a player who wants to finish session top. Obviously gives you the advantage of an easier first round knockout phase game, so they'll be looking for that.
Mazraoui. Given away by Real Madrid. Possession. Well, no, plenty of pressure. Well, beaten easily here. Played towards the back post. Well, that cross was more than acceptable, but fire at home. Must be! Completely misfired with that one, a long way off target.
Yeah, but it goes in the top corner and your hero is worth an effort. Well, everybody... disappointed, none more than just look at him.
Mazraoui. Well, they've won possession back. What can they do from here? And the flag does go up, offside. Lost. Here's the forward momentum from Real Madrid here. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Well, someone has found the net in one of the other games. Here's Alan McInerney to tell us more.
It's a second goal for the visitors. 42 minutes played. 2-1.
McInerney keeping us right up to date. Have they given him too much? Underway then in the second half of this Champions League group station. Just knocking it around. Incisive pass. And it's in! 1-0. They breached the defence. The opening goal of the game then. Great pressure to win the ball back. Well, a badly timed run. Just a fraction offside. They've regained possession.
Se han encontrado unos guantes rojos y verdes en la entrada.
Looks promising, this. Thou shalt not pass was the message delivered. Not spot on with that challenge. Mazraoui. Intense pressure. Alex Pozo. Looking for that final pass and for that chance to level the game. Team and teammates to play it to, but nicely executed defensively. He's given us away. So 20 minutes to go. Attacking possibilities for Real. So a Real Madrid corner. And he did his job defensively. And intercepts again. Could be a chance to break here. And just as well from the defensive point of view that he was able to make that interception. And they'll get ready for the throw in. Looks promising. This could finish it! And in all likelihood, that is game over. Little time left. For a response. Well, a second goal for them here. Alex Pozzo. Just the challenge that was required. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. And it might be. Can they slot it home? Well, threat averted. Well, it doesn't get much better than this in the context.
En primer lugar, querría agradecerle su tiempo para contestar preguntas. Muchas gracias.
A match that should be chock full of talking points. Liverpool get it going. Salcedo. Boubacar Camara. Patient enough build-up. Can they carve out a chance? Harvey Barnes. Well, he went strongly into the challenge and the result is going. And a throw-in forthcoming. And he read it well, intercepting it. Oh, lovely incisive pass. It has to be! And danger still! Well, it came to nothing in the end. Salcedo. It did look on for them, but not to be. Hull. Looks promising, this. Going well.
still looking for space. And that is 1-0. Their efforts have been rewarded. And look at the celebrations.
Well, as Liverpool get the ball moving again, how will they react?
Dembele, and he's clear his lines. Boubacar Camara. It's with Camara. Alexander Arnold.
Well, he certainly wasn't offside by a mile.
They've given it away. Oh, lovely ball. Might be dangerous.
We're getting the ball forward.
Fruitful looking attack.
Well, far from textbook defending.
Effective challenge. Dembele. A chance to whip it in. Alexander Arnold. And he's made headway. Off something out. It's gone in beyond the goalkeeper. And Liverpool are level.
No more time left. First half is over.
The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. He goes short. Oh, goodness gracious me, it's a special, special goal from miles out.
Oh, just look at this. Any kids out there watching, learn from this. Just look at the technique, head over the ball, textbook stuff.
Times for Liverpool. A test.
Well, Liverpool certainly enjoying the lion's share of possession. However, after that, the coach will be... They need to be a little bit more clinical in front of...
And Bellingham. And space for the cross. And putting his body on the line. Can they hit on the break?
Well, we always enjoy bringing you live action on EA TV and Premier League action coming up. It's Liverpool facing Manchester City.
Yeah, I'm predicting a cracker there. Both teams will have a real go at each other, I'm sure.
Jude Bellingham. And space to attack. Can it has to be. Well, just a whistle. Go wide of the post. Not a bad effort at all. Bellingham. Might really be able to trouble them here. Quite they counter clinically.
Trying to get his shot away. Lovely goal.
So there it is. 3-1 the current scoreline here. Come down to the final 20 minutes here. Great opportunity. Surprisingly, his edge is blunt. Poor effort.
Well, he got a lot right there, but he got one thing wrong, and that was the finish.
Looks promising, this. A super tackle, and they've won possession. And it should be a tremendous Carabao Cup quarter-final. You can see it live with us here on TV. It's Grimsby Town facing West Ham United.
Yeah, you do have to be careful as a player. You don't let your mind wander.
For the real chance! Well, they can bring it out now.
Are conceding chances, the crowd are letting them know they need a little bit more. They're still getting behind them though.
Carries, but petered out. Bodies forward, and the break looks on. End product or not, keeping to push that away. Salcedo. Harvey Barnes, it's with Camara, and the referee says play on, advantage Liverpool, and pass well, 2 minutes, still an opportunity,
2 minutes, and it's on.
Well, they survived the attack. Bellingham, not to be advised giving the ball away in that position.
Just grab a minute of your questions. Thank you, that's it for the questions.
And the match is underway. Well, that's not watertight defense. And a goal! To open the scoring, a very bright start to this one. So the match has restarted, 1-0 here. Well, he played that one really well. Possession and patience, the watchwords. It is to be a throw-in. Mari. Graf.
Effenberg.
Giving it a try. Keeper had work to do. Corner coming up. And firing it into the area. Played into the centre of the box. Well, not on the target. Space was at a premium, though. Will it be? Well, he had design. Double, but the goalkeeper wasn't having it.
Well, he did better than the first time, the goalkeeper. What a save that is.
He's lost it. We're being pressed here. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Cross could be useful. Not too fussy in clearing his lines. Not a good pass. The high press was on, and that's a fantastic tackle. And a goal! We're going to take so. Two in front here.
Well, here's the replay. He's done well to pick out. And then you never really had any doubt he was going to that way. Good finish. Oh, to be a fly on the wall in that dressing room if it stays like this, Derek. He's not happy. Just look at him.
So 2-0 now. Now to take it away.
The hosts have really controlled possession and all of their team are enjoying this performance. That's why they're winning and that's why they're one of the best teams.
Oh, that's a pass of high quality. And a goal! Blistering play, and just look at that score. Nice looking pass. And do they mean business on this occasion? And a free kick awarded by the referee. Too much in that offside decision.
A foul, but advantage played. Can he put it away? At the conclusion, he's missed the opportunity. It did appear that they moved on to something, but not so.
There will be a minimum.
We are going to have 2 minutes. Well, disappointing end to the move. So the whistle then. We're at the half. The second half commences. It was such a one-sided first half. Might it be different this time round? And convincing defending. It's in the middle. And he's headed it in!
Well, we can see it again here. What a lovely inviting cross into the danger area that was. And he gets up for the header. And quite frankly, it's a lovely finish. Brilliant goal.
Pull back. Goalkeeper's ball every day of the week. A terrific pass. And the goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger. Just a reminder, we have more absorbing action from the Premier League coming your way here on EA. It's Grimsby Town taking on Newcastle United.
Yeah, atmospheres make games, Derek, and that should be an absolute belter.
Well, it's a matter of remaining calm amid the pressure and possession given away. Half remaining then. Well, difficulty keeping the ball. Untidy in possession. Moving it forward. Took it cleanly. Grafenberg. Mahouham. Can they get in behind them? Physically strong and secure on the ball. And clears it. Grafenberg. Not a fantastic piece of defending, was it? He must finish! Just over the bar. Excellent effort. We always enjoy bringing you live action on EA TV and Premier League action coming up. It's Man United facing Spurs. Has eyes for goal. Well, the goalkeeper in charge of the situation. Comes. Well, sadly, you wayward, to say the least.
Well, it's a shocker. I wasn't very good at heading, Derek, but I could have done better than that. Well, just look at the stats in front of your eye. Chance after chance, goal after goal. A brilliant performance from everybody.
All the way through to the keeper then. Nonsense clearance. Good visualization and execution. Chance here and danger still, but it comes all the way through. Really vital interception here. And it's a case of just 5 minutes left. Well, that pass easy on the eye. A smart stop here. Well, he's given a corner, the referee.
Now the delivery. Corner once more. Played into the centre of the box. Just too much height on that one. Play though. Taking into account all the stoppages, 3 minutes to be added on. Joey Fairman. They couldn't maintain possession. Giving the ball away.
Time for a quick question. Thank you, that's all.
Our cameras on one man, in a rich vein of form, and number one in the scoring charts. Can he do it again today? Live on EA TV. And welcome to... a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. Derek Ray here in the commentary position, and I'm joined as always by Lee Dixon. And looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League coming right up. Can he put them in front? There it is, and just the ideal start. Well then. Camera. Pelé. Well, he's given it away. I understand there's been a change to the scoreline in the Brentford match. Alan McInally can provide us with the details.
It's a goal for Brentford. 9 minutes played, 1-1.
Alan McInally with his finger on the pulse. Well, they've won the ball back quickly. Save, but still a chance. Well, they played some marvellous football in front of their own fans this term, and the record for itself, Lee.
8 wins in 9 games tells you exactly what you need to know about how hard it's going to be for today's visitors. They're almost a goal down before kickoff. A tough place to come for sure.
Patient build-up at the moment.
Can he finish?
Excellent goal. Following the chip.
Oh, he's read it brilliantly well. Really has. Knew what the player was going to do. Great save.
Longstaff. Bowden. Pelé. Good use of advantage by the referee. And foul it is then. Could be his final rebuke, I think, and the referee's making that absolutely clear.
Well, I like that.
And that is when you need your... and firing it into the area. And in the nick of time. And that's a well-timed pass. Will he find the net?
Let's look at this again. Magical football on the break. Surprise is the key. And he had choices of what type of finish to apply. And bang, he goes for the smash. Lovely goal.
That's John McInally because Leeds United. Alan.
It's a goal for United. 6 minutes, please. 1-0.
Much as always, Alan. And continues his run. By the referee. He's now got to walk something of a tight.
Exactly where he stands. Look at the referee, how he's told him off there. No yellow card, but certainly knows what the referee's thinking.
And there it is! Perfectly executed.
Well, as he's probably the best angle, he's picked his spot, he didn't change his mind, and the keeper's got no chance.
Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. Oh, crucial tackle. Brilliant. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. And that's very good refereeing to let the play flow. Well, based on that challenge, you wouldn't be at all surprised if the referee reaches for his pocket. And the referee decided that intervention was illegal and cautionable.
Oh, without question, it was not the best of challenges.
Oh, he fancies his chances. Terrific block there.
The hosts have been sharing and all of their joy in this performance. That's why they're winning, and that's why they're one of the best teams.
Making excellent progress with the ball that is... and it's a double for him!